Well, there's no breaks at 1-2.
There's that gigantic forehand.
And even Nadal can't track that down. Super wide serve.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Some point from Fernando Gonzalez.
And you love those lefties when they do that.
That's Nadal's, just his third winner. There it is. 33 minutes of almost total domination by the 10th seed. Oh, he's made it.
Well, that's got to be one of the best forehands of the tournament so far.
There, Gonzalez.
Oh, don't put that forehand out.
This is good from Gonzalez. There's a very slight breeze swirling around this rod label. Well, that was back to the bad old days, isn't it?
That was his showboating.
That's more like it from Nadal. He's missed a few of those tonight already. Quite sensational. How he likes it. from Rafael Nadal. Is this the start of the fight back? There it is. Yeah. Gonzalez takes control of this quarterfinal. Of this third set from both men.
Oh, that's a Larry Stefanke speciality there. That's what he used to do when he played.
First time Nadal really got hold of that return. Wide on the deuce court. It was a little short, little central. Long way from that line. Oh, he's made it! No! Just no! Well, that could have been the opening that Nadal was looking for. He was so quick up to that drop volley, which wasn't a great one. Rafa time. And again, a couple of times you've seen that tonight. Unbelievable, and Gonzalez gets the first breakthrough. Four at Wimbledon. Or a big four. And the monster comes out.
Just keeps on rolling.
Game.
Oh, I've never seen a better game. Not it. Oh, that forehand tonight. It's been controlled aggression, but it's been spectacular as well. This man has played. He'd expect nothing less from this 20-year-old. No! He's done it! Fernando Gonzalez into his first Grand Slam semi-final. And he does it in three straight sets over the number two seed and reigning French Open champion.